people are more afraid of snakes here, where most years no one dies of snake bites, than here, where every year hundreds of people die. That's because of this thing called exposure. Basically, the more frequently you see a scary thing, the less likely you are to be afraid of it. But it's not just that. The environment you live in matters too. For example, on the Portuguese island of Madeira, there's this unique lizard called the Madeiran wall lizard. And a lot of people who live on the island are very afraid of it. So you might be picturing a sort of Komodo dragon, but really it's a small harmless lizard. So why are people afraid of it? Well, scientists suspect that it might be because there are myths around the lizard that you only hear if you live on the island. It's a learnt fear, something you pick up from your culture. So if you live somewhere else, you might not be so afraid. So, if you're afraid of snakes, or lizards, it might be time to move country, or go on a trip to the zoo.